Hi, I'm Tom from PFG, here to show you over the Aitchison Seedmatic range of drills today. Common across all Aitchison models is their patented tine system, starting with the curly spring leading down to their inverted T-boot. The curled tine allows for the tine to vibrate as you're sowing, creating the perfect seed bed for germination. Key to Aitchison's long-term success is their sponge delivery system. Being very gentle on the seed and combined with the variable speed gearbox achieves rates from sub 1 kilo all the way through to several hundred kilos in your cereal applications. Depth is controlled on the Aitchison drill on the side here via these tyres. The depth wheel is independent from the transport wheels, meaning that once locked in place, there's no risk of losing your depth control. A feature of the hydraulic transport kit is the folding tow bar, which adjusts as you lift the drill up and down, allowing you to connect a tyre roller or harrow bar, depending on the finish you require. Another feature is also the mechanical lockout for down the road transport in case of hydraulic failure. Around to the rear of the drill, above the transport kit, we have our access platform. On the far side being your access ladder, with a nice gate here, being able to open up to reverse your ute straight up for easy access of carrying bags. For more information about the Aitchison drill range, visit aitchisonseeding.com.au.